First responders took at least one person to the hospital after a fire at a home in Harrison Township. It started late this afternoon at a home on Rocky Road. When firefighters arrived, heavy smoke was pouring out from the building, from the roof, and we're working to learn what caused that fire.